Alright, let's start playing. Alright. My name. God.
Weezy, I'm Weezy.
Hey y'all, today I'm gonna be doing a Q&A type intro video for y'all. I keep saying y'all. Today I'm gonna be doing a Q&A type intro video just to get my channel started so y'all can get to know me, get a feel for what's gonna be happening on this channel. I'm gonna be looking at questions from my laptop, so if I'm looking over here, that's why I have questions written down like in my face. So. First question, what does the name of my channel mean? The name of my channel is Cult, K-O-L-T, is basically what my initials spell out, Kamaya O-L Taylor. I'm not saying my middle name, but that's what it is. I have two middle names, and that's how it goes. How old are you? I'm 16 years old. I just turned 16. I feel like the old man, you know? I'm big dog out here, you know what I'm saying? It's just, you know, I'm grown, so old enough. What should people expect from this channel? Honestly, y'all gonna see a lot from this channel. From story times to mukbangs to challenges, pranks even. Everything, like, just stay tuned. Why did you start a YouTube channel? Honestly, I always wanted to make a channel. If you get real, I just never did because I was scared of what people gonna think, how I was gonna do in front of the camera. Cause I'm shy. I'm a shy person. I don't really talk much. I'm not really out there, outgoing. Like, if you know me, you know me. If you don't. That's just how it goes for me. But I always wanted to do it because if you know me, you know that I love YouTube. And that's literally all I do on my free time. If I'm, you know, just chilling, I'm watching YouTube. But yeah, that's I always wanted to make a channel. I just was too scared to do it. That's all it was. So yeah, now I'm here. So top three favorite YouTubers. Honestly, I have a lot of YouTubers that I like that I watch. But top three would probably be BDG. Forever Kiera, Aaliyah Simone. But that's a hard pick. Like, yeah, it'll probably be them three. Three reasons people should subscribe to this channel. For one, I'm a cool person. Duh. Two will probably be, honestly, I want to make this more than just a YouTube. I want to be able to help people. I want to be able to, you know, be relatable for, you know, whoever, you know, is having trouble or want to, you know, need somebody to count on or whatever. But I want to be that type of person. Like, I feel like I can do that. Like, I always wanted to be that type of person because I care about people. So another reason is just because I'm on here to stay. Like, I want to be on here. It's not something I'm just doing just because everybody else doing it, or I'm on here to stay. Honestly, I want to do this and I'm going to do it and I'm doing it right now. And, you know, that's it. How tall are you? Last time I checked, I was 5'4". I'm standing on it. That's just what I'm saying, telling everybody, because I'm 5'4", so. What type of music do you listen to? I listen to a lot of different types of music. Like, if whatever catches my attention, whatever I find, like, enjoyable, something I can listen to, vibe to, whatever, I'm gonna listen to it. Man, I don't care what type of genre it is, but the main genres I listen to is rap and R&B. Probably R&B more. I like R&B. Who are your favorite artists? I was waiting for this question. Honestly, if you know me, you know that my favorite artists, the GOATs, are Drake and J. Cole. Like, And if anybody want to argue that, don't, because that's the truth. Not an opinion, it's the truth. So if you feel any type of way that I said that, I don't care. Do you see yourself being on YouTube for a long time? Definitely. I feel like I have what it takes. I feel like I want to do this. This is what I want to do. So be prepared to see my face because I'm here. Duh, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is just me. Last question. Where do you see yourself in your YouTube channel 5 years from now? honestly, I feel like if I start now and I'm consistent with it and I keep going with it, I'll be in a greater position as far as an audience. I feel like I'll have a great audience. My audience will be obviously bigger than what it is right now. I also feel like I'm gonna be more out there. Like, I feel like I'll be more talkative, more not shy, because right now I'm a shy person. Like, I'm a very closed-in person. If you know me, you know me. That's just how I go. Like, I'm not really, like, a loud person. Me even talking in front of this camera right now is kind of, like, mind-blowing, because I'm a very quiet person. I don't really talk much. I don't really do much. I just stay to myself, and I'm a quiet person. So, with YouTube, doing YouTube, and getting myself out there, I feel like I'll definitely develop, like, the ability to be able to talk, you know, not be so nervous just to get in front of a camera or get in front of people to talk. I feel like in 5 years, I'll definitely be better with that. So, I'll definitely have over 1 million subscribers by then. Putting that out there, I'm going to have over 1 million subscribers definitely in 5 years. I feel like in 5 years, I definitely have a voice to, you know, get out there. So yeah, 5 years from now, I feel like I'll definitely be in a better position. In all aspects of my life, I feel like I'll, you know, just overcome a lot of things that I'm not right now. And I'm still, you know, afraid of or scared of. I feel like I'll definitely be over that. And yeah, that's it. That's it. I see y'all when I see y'all. Thank y'all for watching. This is thumbs up, subscribe, do all that. Stay tuned. I got a lot in store for this channel. So, yeah. Wait, I forgot to mention, I want to shoot for one video a week. If I can do two, I'll do two, but I doubt I'll be doing two right now. But that one video will probably be posted every Saturday. If I don't post a Saturday, it'll be up the next Saturday. But always Saturday, just look out for a video. That's how it's going to go. Yeah. You say